Students, namaskar. It is 2-1 class for standard 3. I am Arun Chakravarti. Everybody, how are you? I hope are you fine. Today we discuss some important questions and answer. First, question number 1. Pick the correct answer. Pick the correct answer. The baby horse is called lamb. Cold. Tough. Pick the correct answer. The baby horse is called lamb. Cold. Tough. The baby horse is called cold. B. Question number B. Question B. A bee lives in a water tree hell. A bee lives in a water tree or hell. The bee lives in a hell. C. Cries of dogs are called bark, bleat, roar. The cries of dogs are called bark, bleat, roar. Bark. D. Stem root stem and stem or root inside the soil. Stem or root inside the soil. Stem, root, root inside the soil. A baby sock board dog eat corn A baby sock goat dog is called kid. A baby goat is called kid. F. The sun. Each over our head at morning, evening, noon. The sun is over our head at morning, evening, noon. Noon. Once again, the baby horse is called lamb, colt, calf. What is called baby horse? Colt. A bee lives in a water tree hive. Bee lives in a water tree hive. Cries of dogs are called bark, bleat, roar. Bark, stem, root inside the soil. Inside the soil, root. Baby frog, goat, dog is called kid. A baby frog, goat, dog. Goat is called kid. The sun is over our head at morning, evening, noon. The sun is over our head at noon. Next, question number 2. Answer the following questions. Answer the following questions. A. From where do plants get food? From where do plants get food? Gach kotha theke khabar pay. Plants ki gach khabar pay kotha na? Plants make their food. Plants make their own food in the presence of sunlight, air, and water. From where do plants get food? Plants make food. Plants make their food in the presence of sunlight, air, and water. Question number B. What? What do plants need to live? What do plants need to live? Plants need sunlight, air, water, soil, and space. Growth and life. Question number C. What it called? What is called Rabi? What is called Rabi crop? What is called Rabi crop? What is called Rabi crop? The winter crop is called Rabi crop. B. How many soil are there in India? How many soils are there in India? There are six types of soil in India. Six types. Name them. Name them. That alluvial soil, red soil, black cotton soil, laterite soil, sandy soil, and rocky soil. Namaskar.